NuttyItOnline.com/LiveWire.
Mike sent a very chewed-laced text.
Tersely worded. A lot of caps.
Read the text again. It was a lot of, while we're on the air, he goes, we're talking to the mayor at 7:20 like we have done for the last 2 years.
Yeah. All caps. That's
in all caps. Yeah,
that's all what caps, Anderson.
Take that.
And then he came in here and said, well, maybe if Josh didn't get an attitude while we were on the air, I wouldn't have sent the text. I don't recall an attitude. You didn't recall an attitude,
Justin. Don't recall an attitude.
There's
I'm the one that said, do we still talk to her? I didn't think that was the thing we're going to do ever again.
He jumped right on that. He piggybacked that sentiment.
Okay, well, let's hear it.
Some tone.
Here we
go. Here's the audio.
And I think, are we talking to the mayor tomorrow?
Are we?
I don't know.
I think so.
I thought we were no longer talking.
That's what we've said every month. I think we're talking to the mayor tomorrow. Mike, are we talking to the mayor tomorrow? And if so, what time? Because we'd like to promote it right now. This is the perfect time to promote it.
Please.
Zero attitude.
Oh, there was tone.
I heard laughter.
Wow, you owe Spiegel an apology.
I think you owe him an apology.
Michael.
Play the part again.
That is the complete opposite of
attitude. When in the meeting have we said we're not talking to the mayor? If we decided that, we wouldn't talk to her.
Bend over, Michael.
No, I was just saying, I wasn't.
Are you afraid of her?
No, I wasn't saying that we weren't going to talk to her. I was saying that that's what we keep saying, but that doesn't mean I don't want to talk to her.
Yeah, that was on me. I'm shouldering that. I'm the one questioning.
Well, maybe I misinterpreted.
Yeah, as you do with everything.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Pushing buttons, Anderson.
Reading between those lines.
Well, Andy made light of my sister's dog's health in the hallway.
Oh,
some
okay, now we're getting to the heart of the matter. Now the heart of the matter comes out.
I didn't make light of anybody's health.
Michael, what was said?
What was said?
It was just, you know, very little sympathy, and my sister's dog, Dexter, the white dog I lived with for several years, is having seizures.
Dexter.
And they don't know what's causing it, so I just was telling him about that, and he just kind of laughed it off. Oh, and a nation holds its breath.
Oh!
Well,
that's how okay.
Humphrey Uncle gets sick, you know. Everybody's on walking around on pins and needles
over
here.
We have a relationship with that dog.
When I had to take the day off to what's it called?
Mm-hmm.
To take her, Scott and Justin texted me to check on Pumpernickel.
Yes, I did.
And Mike, you did not.
Oh!
Line in the sand, Anderson.
Come on. Huh? Come on now. What else you got?
Because Spiegel never likes to be bothered on his days off. So
okay,
sure.
But he likes
to
feel cared for.
You can't check in on a guy. You can't check in on a guy.
I'll send him lately. He hasn't been responding to texts.
Oh!
Dropping that. Playing this.
I don't know what text.
Like, I'll send you pictures of the dog.
Here's the thing with that.
I get nothing back.
You send pictures of your dog to me during the show when I cannot respond because I'm too busy. If you send them to me after the show,
yeah,
I'll
Mike,
respond.
After the show.
At like 10 something. Do it during the meeting. We check out in mentally.
StudyItOnline.com.